Peter Sagan makes it stage victory number two. This time the celebration, it might have had something to do with his nickname within the team of Forrest, as in Forrest Gump, and he ran across the line quicker than anybody else to win ahead of Edvald Boasenhagen. One of the critical moments of the stage came with about 350 metres to go when there was a crash amongst the men trying to challenge Peter Sagan. Caught behind the crash was Michael Rogers and Bradley Wiggins. They bumped shoulders with each other and they took the foot out in front of the Chief Commissaire to make sure it was clear they were impeded by the crash, so they got the same time as everybody else that was in that group. The third and final key point to come out of the stage was Konstantin Sitsov, one of the teammates of Bradley Wiggins, has had to abandon the tour. This effectively means for Wiggins, one of the pre-race favourites, when it comes to the mountains, he'll only have five riders in support. By contrast, Cadel Evans has still got all eight of his teammates to work for him to take yellow to Paris.